Welcome back, everybody, to episode 8 of Satisfactory, and probably just a little bit of an audio glitch just as I start recording. Right, you may be wondering why I'm on the platform. Well, off screen, I decided that I need to make some. I do need some walkways to get, you know, to get around the place a little bit easier. So, that's what I did. Admittedly, not all of them are great because I'm walking through wires, but game will be game. And I can't remember how I can't remember what I was actually doing when I was doing this. I think it was just a case of I was continuing looking around going this way. No. We need a T-way. And then straight walkways again. This way. Okay, keep going. Try and meet it. Try and link it up with that. Thing that should work. There, sort of. There is a bit of a overlap there, but yeah. You know, I know, nobody else has to know. Simple as that. So that's helped on there. Now, what was doing? Now I'm just going to jump down there. As of the previous episode, I was making. Now you'll notice everything's backing up here quite a bit. Yeah, another audio glitch. I don't know what's causing that. The rotor's stuck. Yeah. The space elevator is now ready to be launched. Tier 3, here we come. So let's seal everything up. And send. Here we go. Holding down as it blasts off. And it is gone. That is cool. That is so cool, is that. So we need. So next thing now is modular frames and motors. So make, I might be able to remove all those now, modular frames and motors. Let's go up here. Can see what I need and then I can figure it out. I don't need assemblers for that, I know. I'm going to put something over here to go up. So, for modular frames and modular frames. Motors. Well, I have modular frames, I don't have motors. Modular frames is reinforced iron plates and rods. No, it's just kinda, no, I don't have any berries, do I? No, I don't. Jump pads, nothing major. Colour gun. Oh, you know what? So close to this. That might as well. Wrong one. Don't need them, it's the one above it. And it's back. It's a shame I couldn't see that come back down. Oh, here we go. Wrong side. Plates. Let's get out of the way. So I got the gun. Jump pads. Oh, I'll come to that later. Now, here's where it gets interesting. This is kind of what I'm looking for. What I'm wanting. The coal generator. Truck station and a tractor. I need those. Logistics Mark II is the Mark II conveyor belts and conveyor poles. That's also I could do with. Oh, and I've got the medical inhaler. Medicinal, I should say. Can be inhaled to fully restore health. What did... I wonder... What's that for the mycelium? Oh, anyhow. Didn't know that existed. So much. I can't do modular frames. There's no point me doing any modular frames. For here, I'm going to need rotors and reinforced iron plates. Well, that's easy done, because all I've got to do is go down here. Come over here, and then let's get this up. Let's remove this now. Our inventory is absolutely fine. So it's 150 and 500, that's a lot. And you're back. Iron plates, it's just these screws, it's the screws that are letting this one down. Yeah, it's just screws, and are we out? Why are screws taking so... Oh, they're just taking long, that's why. Now, if I actually launch them in there, that would blast the right fuel through there. Yeah, let's just get them done. Now, you're doing okay here. So your ingots into plates. Going to need a glorified storage section that I can run down here and pick stuff up of. Can't do it, excuse me. Rods. Need the rods. Well, you're full. Yeah, you're backed up because you can't do anything else. So now storage. Need a storage area, so that's input there. Really, storage should go around the back. I mean, filtering through the back. Need to work this out, I really do need to work this out. You're doing okay. This is where it gets interesting. So a copper wire. I'll put the wire and the cable in. I'll put what I've got into the doodad. I need to sort that. I'm going to have to sort the copper out. I'm going to do that first before I do anything else. You sort the copper out first. So, over here, throwing the copper, throwing what, plates I'm okay with, oh, that's fine. Which, okay, fair enough. It's just cable and wire. That should carry on that. That should make that run a little bit better. Oh, wrong side. Put you in. Put you in. Ah, there we are. And we have coal.
Milestone reached. Long range transportation, as well as the construction of outposts, is now encouraged. An increased focus on the explore and exploit pillar is recommended. Coal is 125% more efficient than biomass and can be automated.
Actually, good point. What's the what's my biofuel state status at this moment in time? Right, we're 100 on that. So all. Split that, split that, split that. Yeah, you'll be right. You'll be right. So now, how far away is coal? Ah. Only, oh, it's only 700 metres that way. So coal is 700 metres that way. Right, I need a beacon. I have to make a beacon. I've got one beacon, good. Alright. One beacon, got a chainsaw and some biofuel. So sort my inventory out. And that goes. Put away what I don't need. Yeah. Might not be now sorting copper out this episode because I need to go and whack the beacon down. And I can actually, can I also make, that's coal generator, logistics. Ah, vehicles. Ah, 5 beacons. Ten rotors, 5 beacons, and modular stick. I'm making that. Need 10. Need 10 modular frames, which means I need screws. And 10 modular frames. Oh, I only need 2 modular frames. I need 5 beacons. Right, there we go. And I'm not building it down here because I ain't getting it out. My dear friend. We have a vehicle. Wrong. The vehicle itself. And we're off. Oh! Ping. Right, yep, it's this way. And we're off. Yeah, I am gonna mess. I ain't messing. I is not messing. Oop. Oh, but there was something there. This. That's a lot of bad stuff. Oh! There's a lot of nasty things around here. I'm just getting up here first. Need to, right, that's there, right, okay. Oh, it's getting, I was getting a bit unpleasant there. Well, so there's some coal anyway. Okay. Rather for concrete, yeah. Yeah, this, okay, going for the coal might be a little bit more hazardous for my, to my health than I originally envisaged it being. Let's just run them over. Get out of the way. Hehehe. Took its legs out. Okay. This is actually a quite dangerous way, path, is this? It's a very, very dangerous path that I'm going to have to take down there. So yeah, coal, I've got, at least now I know I've got coal unlocked. Close enough. So you're not producing anymore because you're full. I'm gonna do the copper. I'm gonna sort the copper out. So how much space have I got? I might have enough to deal with this. I take you out. Take you. This is going to be a lot harder because they're full. That's not connected to anything. They are, though. Almost done. Right, they're almost done. How much space have I got in these? Because that's my, well, biofuel's now not doing anything. Oh. Gotta put this down here. Alright, biofuel's, oh, come back here. So biofuel's not being made because I haven't got any. Just take a piece of that. Now I'm running low on this stuff as well, so let's get that. Let's get some made. Because I can then start extending a lot of stuff. Definitely need to move, definitely need to defoliate. I think that's a word, defoliate. Oh, there's iron here. Wasn't expecting to see iron there. Cut you down. Crop you down. Take you down. And you. rocket. Put a spiky thing in there. Right, I do need this going though, for now. And the top one is wood. I think that's it. Yep, that's going to start making, that's coming down, it's going to make plenty. It's got to keep going for a bit. So that the we're for space. Just pushing it. How empty is that? Put you in. Excuse me. But I don't know, I got something stuck in the back of my throat and I'm not sure what it is. So that's why I'm doing the... That's why you'll hear me cough just a little bit now and again. Okay, now take these down. Ore goes in here. That's the ore that's in there. That doesn't need anything because that doesn't connect to Alt. Neither does that. It's going to be now is, how do we do this? Because they're still making, technically. I don't need any more, but yeah, I don't really at the moment. You're hooking up all of that. Chock a full of all this. You're now full. And yeah, well, you're full. What do we need for next? What do we need for next tier? Well, berries. I only have one berry, I need two. Jump pads, no. Tier 3, logistics. I have basically everything I need. Need them. Need those. Throw those in. Throw those in. Yep. I can live with that. So need to sort the copper out, like. That's those, and I might as well go get the, rotors. This side. 19 of them will do. Mark II conveyor belts are gonna be an absolute godsend. Oh, wrong way. There we are. Back
twos. Milestone reached. We encourage you to consider more verticality when it comes to factory logistics to streamline short-range transportation.
Yep, and then it's tier 4, which is going to be steel production. What I'm thinking though, is the medical inhaler could come in very, very handy when I go out to get the call. Yep, there we go. We are... I think we just used up all the wood, haven't we? Yep. All the wood's in here. Oh, that's being pumped out. As fast as it can, anyway. So, I don't now. Don't need that. And, don't need that. I'm going to move this. I'm going to move the bio... I might have enough biofuel to see me through until I get coal power, anyway. Copper. Ah, how do I bring this in? Because I'm going to need a lot of... you don't need a lot, but you need a lot, if you know what I mean. If that makes sense. I'm going... Right, so smelters. I'm going to use that to feed these for now. So what do I do? How do I do this? I kind of want to go this way. Which will mean... pulling that down. And... which puts that back on. So yep, everybody's back up and running, good. You're still get rid of. So smelters. That's the input this from this side. But I can bring the thing around. If I have to bring the belt round, I'll bring the belt round, simple as. So yeah, if I go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Might be overkill on this one, but it'll do. 5, and then we need to... So this is going to come in. I'm going to fire this down the middle this time. Then that can go straight. Because I put them. Okay. Not got enough? Nope. Okay, I'm gonna go get the concrete. Get the concrete. There we go. Let's pipe all that in. So 5. And I'm just going to put them in there. 8 is the conveyor pole. 7 straight, and then another one. So straight out. Come on. Right into there. Now down to there. Another conveyor pole. There. and then we need to split. So the splitter will come in out there, I think. And that splits into there. Mergers are one input and an output. So yeah, I got an input, output, so you know, I could split that. I could actually just use splitters all the way down here, you know. Depends which way you angle them, I suppose. That's shutting down the entire biofuel production. Biomass in there. Up you go. Cue more splitters. Alright, you'll go to there. And can you... Yeah, you'll just go straight into that. Power. Pull. Right, power you up. Because this is where this bit gets more interesting. Because I can't get up. Come on, up. Get up, there we are. Power pole has got one connection. So it's two for that. Two for there. To that. To that. It's one, two, three. And then another power pull. There. To there. Copper. Copper. Okay, you're now all running on making copper. And now I will split again. Splitter coming in. That's an input. So that means I've got... So I can now input... Merge that into there. You into that. Then I need another because I can then merge that into that. That into that. You come around and. back up and running. So now you can come and fit into there. You come out into there. And you... This is output, so I need another splitter. Nope, merger. And 7 goes straight into there. You straight into there. You out of that. Oh, come on. Can I get up there? Nope, maybe not. So all these now are outputting, and they're all going into here, which is going to be full. That's fine. That is totally fine for them. That's the guys. That's copper now, sort of hooked up. I just need this emptying before I do all. I think yeah, that's not been a very, well. It's been semi-productive, as that I've got a couple of milestones done. Sorting the copper out. I've got coal. Working on the medicinal inhaler. That's taking its time. Are you empty yet? Nope. Actually, that should just feed out of there, really, shouldn't it? Yeah, I'll just feed straight out. I'll feed straight into there. You know, actually, I don't know why I'm thinking about that. I'll just take it out of there. And just bang it right into that. Right, get rid of you. Get rid of you. That's everything now just feeding straight in. Nobody's waiting. That's all hunky dory. I think we're sort of done there, so that's your copper input. So I could run another bank of copper, I suppose, if I wanted to, but I don't need to. I think I'm going to bank another. You want another bank, it'll be iron. Yeah, you're nearly 100, down, nearly empty. This is split out, that's going up there. I can now, I might be able to look at doing the stacked conveyor poles. That's logistics, isn't it? Is it organisation or logistics? Logistics, there we are. Conveyor belt mark 2, which needs reinforced steel plates. And stackable. You want a double? But yeah, fixed size, but stackable. Which means... which could actually mean I can make things a little bit more simpler down here. I might look at doing some of that off-screen, though. Because rearranging this is going to be a nightmare. It's going to take me way more than a half-hour, 40-minute video. Or in this case, nearly 45 minutes. The copper, I will sort all this out off-screen. Look at redoing this and start doing some fancy stuff with this, and I say when I come back next episode I'll give you a heads up on what I've done. So thanks for being here. Like and subscribe, comment, and if you want to comment, nice, and I shall see you later. Bye for now.